Ali.
Hi.
Where are we?
We're at Sydney Uni's Cumberland campus at the Exercise and Sports Science building.
Where's your favourite spot on campus?
The Weights Lab. Let me show you.
Do you live close to the uni?
No, unfortunately, I live about an hour and a half away.
How do you get here?
For my 8 a.m. classes, I drive, but most days I take the train.
Hey, Ali.
Yeah?
What's your favourite emoji?
The laughing crying one. Anyway.
What are your classmates doing in the lab today?
Today we're practicing how to instruct a client on weight machines.
Why did you choose an exercise and sports science degree?
I really love the practical hands-on work. And I'm really grateful that my degree allows me to combine my love of exercise and sport with my work.
Describe an exercise and sports science degree in 3 words.
Tough, but awesome.
What's one thing that surprised you about university?
How different it is to school. I love the flexibility of the timetable and I much prefer the practical work. Don't forget to breathe.
Besides studying, what do you do on your days off?
I have a part-time job as a swim teacher for kids. Make sure you pull your hands straight down towards your chest.
Do you prefer to read a book or watch Netflix?
I'm loving Netflix right now.
What are you watching?
Rick and Morty.
Yeah?
Yep.
What's your one favourite thing about studying exercise and sports science?
I love making a difference in people's lives and letting them have a longer and healthier life.
What about you?
Actually, I just really like to watch people suffer.
And lastly, what's your one piece of advice to someone wanting to study exercise and sports science?
It's an awesome opportunity. It helps keep your options open and leads to so many further study opportunities in the health science field. Well, I better concentrate now. Bye.